Deshaun Watson goes crazy while Carson Wentz traded to the Colts. Deshaun Watson's friends and business partners are trying to go to bat for him as the quarterback continues to seek a trade away from the Houston Texans. The Texans star's personal coach, Quincy Avery, took to Twitter to inquire about the barometer for getting a quarterback traded after the Philadelphia Eagles sent Carson Wentz to the Indianapolis Colts on Thursday. What's the criteria for a quarterback asking to get traded, then actually getting traded? Avery tweeted, asking for a friend. This only adds more fuel to the fire that is the Deshaun Watson trade drama with the Texans. Wentz did essentially ask for a trade from the Eagles. There was optimism he might change his stance after Philly hired former Indianapolis Colts offensive coordinator Nick Sirianni to replace Doug Peterson as head coach. But the move seemed to have little impact with respect to Wentz's view on his future in Philadelphia. Of course, the circumstances are a bit different in Watson's case. The Eagles could not sell high on Wentz given his contract and 2020 performance, and they settled for a 2021 third-round pick and a conditional second-round pick in 2022. The Texans will be inclined to ask for a far bigger return should they eventually attempt to deal Watson. The 25-year-old is one of the best quarterbacks in the game, a talent who, along with Patrick Mahomes, will define the position for years to come. Watson led the NFL in passing yards, 4,823, and threw for 33 touchdowns against just 7 interceptions, in spite of the Texans dealing with a fairly shallow receiving core and lackluster offensive line. Houston has said time and again it has no plans to trade Watson. But even if the Texans make him available, the criteria will be vastly different than in negotiations for Wentz.